Rainbow colors are a lie, because one of them doesn't belong there. When Isaac Newton passed sunlight through a prism, he didn't see neat stripes at all. He saw a continuous wash of color with no clear boundary. He first divided it into five shades: red, yellow, green, blue, and violet. But Newton believed the universe worked through the sacred number 7. 7 days a week, 7 planets, 7 musical notes. So he reshaped the rainbow to match his philosophy. To reach 7, he added orange and then inserted an extra color, indigo. A shade so subtle that most people can't tell it apart from blue or violet, and which many scientists today no longer treat as separate. Isaac Asimov once wrote, "It has never seemed to me that indigo is worth the dignity of being considered a separate color. To my eyes, it seems merely deep blue." Newton's 7-color rainbow survived, not because nature demanded it, but because he preferred the universe to come in 7s.